Well, an emotional support alligator from Pennsylvania with thousands of social media followers allegedly stolen in Georgia over the weekend. The gator, named Wally, well, his owner posted an emotional TikTok video talking about the gator being taken out of an enclosure in Brunswick while they were away visiting friends. Now, according to Wally's Facebook page, he was taken Sunday morning, and the owner plans to offer a reward for Wally's safe return.